Hey guys, welcome back to Minecraft with Sips and Sjin. And Sips, are you having fun in there?
I'm just having a private soak in the jacuzzi. Hey, who said you could come in here? It's a private soak. I'm trying to have a private soak in here. Been busy. We've been working so hard. I just wanted to have a little break.
You're right. This is relaxing. It still pulls us to the corner though. That's a bit awkward.
Yeah.
Yeah, you.
Yeah, we should probably sort that out. Well, maybe we can sort it out after. We've got a couple of jobs to do today. And the first one is filling up that sea with lava, because that's a fucking great idea.
What I'm talking about. Yeah, absolutely. I've got a bucket here.
Me too, actually. I still have that bucket that we found when we went to that dungeon. I think the best way to do this... Well, actually, I don't know. What is the best way to do this?
Maybe we should get some lava from... we could smash the glass and steal it from there, but do we really want to? Because it took us ages to get that lava there. We could just go get it from there. It should be infinite, though, right?
We can take it from there.
No. It's just a couple of blocks there, so I don't think it will be.
Let's try. And if it doesn't work, we can put it back. I don't want to go running around the caves. God.
Yeah. I've got some spare glass, so we can...
Oh man, my inventory is so tidy now. Now that we're all organized in Camelot, it's so good.
I'll build us a ladder to get up to that little kind of stairs thing that we can take down in a sec.
Oh, I see what you're gonna do. Yeah, that's a good idea.
Probably shouldn't make this out of wood, actually.
Do you want me to go get some water from the jacuzzi so I can douse you in case you you get lit on fire?
Actually, that's a good idea.
Are you okay to just stop, drop, and roll? That's another thing that you can do.
I'm not sure that would really work in Minecraft. It works in real life, but I don't know if the physics kind of work in Minecraft.
I don't know if that applies. Well, if you're actually on fire, but if lava gets on you, that's another thing. Oh my god. Careful.
There we go.
Yeah, you might want to put the glass back on the top there. It's going to come leaking out.
Yeah.
There's
going to
be some leakage.
Yet, but,
oh my god, that's going to look fantastic when it's done.
Oh, yeah, it really will. It really will, actually, yeah.
We need some more.
Oh god, I know I'm going to set myself on fire here. I'm so kind of nervous.
I got the water bucket ready. Don't worry.
Good.
It's going to take me a while to get up there, though, so try not to get lit on fire. Oh, my God. Oof.
That was close. Have I got any cobblestone?
I think we've got normal stone. Hang on. We've got tons of normal stone. Let me get some.
I don't know. I've got some in my pack. It's all good. I thought this was cobblestone, but... Yeah, I better get rid of this wood because that's on fire.
Oh, wait, though, look, it's at the top there's like a little
dent.
It's not like... Yeah.
Are you going to make me go back up there and fix it?
Yeah, get up there. I got the water bucket ready. Don't worry, nothing can go wrong here.
Oh, that looks cool.
I guess that zombie that was in the sea is dead now, too.
I hope so.
Oh, he's not...
I don't hear him anymore.
No. Come on, Sjin, you can... Oh, yeah. Oh, that's fantastic.
There we go.
Look at that. That looks so good. God, you are the best.
Thank you. Thank you, Sips.
That's okay.
Let's take a look. Man. Oh, yeah, you're right.
I guess we can get rid of some of these torches now, because that's going to provide enough light, right?
I don't know, actually. I think probably best to leave them just in case, because we have had creeper and enderman problems already, so
it
doesn't hurt to be careful.
That's blinging. Look at that. If we ever get like some hot chicks down here to Camelot, I'm gonna be so
So
impressed.
show them the sea, yeah.
Oh God,
And
we can show them our bedroom, and then they'll probably ask us why our beds are joined, and then we'll awkwardly have to explain to them that we don't know why. Oh man.
well, I know why.
Well,
It's to
yeah.
conserve heat.
Oh yeah, absolutely. Yeah,
It's
body heat
practical.
is very friendly to the environment too. We
Yeah.
don't have to get a
Thermal energy.
generator down here or anything. Yeah, exactly. That's why we're doing it. That's a great excuse.
Let's what's next on the to-do list then?
Well, I think a couple of people thought that Guy got killed, and I don't think that's the case. I mean, he's still alive as far as I know, so we should probably go up and check on Guy. And then while we're up there, we should probably do some farming and see if there's any other sort of general maintenance that needs to be done. Maybe you can clean out the barn with your bare hands, because
Yeah,
there's like 20 animals up there now shitting all over the place
it's been
thanks to
getting a
you,
bit
so.
act actually. Maybe we should funnel him into a field or make the barn bigger at least. So yeah, I think I agree.
All right, let's go up there then. And then if we got time, we can come back down here and add boosters so that we don't have to push and run, jump into these stupid
Yeah,
things to use the
some kind
monorail.
of cart dispensing service that. Press a button and off we go. Oh,
Oh,
it's
what the
raining.
fuck, Sjin? What's going on here?
What? I'm
What
going.
happened to the track?
It's throwing me back. What's going on?
Did you remove some of the track here?
No,
What the
I haven't
hell
been
was
up.
it?
What? Maybe a creeper. Can't. No. Everything else seems.
No, look, there's like a whole bunch of blocks missing. What the hell's going on up here? We've been like vandalized or something?
Must have been a
Oh my
creeper.
God. Where the hell is Deep Space Nine?
What
Sjin,
the
what the hell have you done? Notice how I'm blaming you straight away. Holy
it's
Christ, look at the boardwalk is like totally obliterated. The
Jeez, does it
monorail station's busted. Oh my God. Hey, what's all this shit over here? Oh my God, there's
this
some
is
signs over here, Sjin.
well, at least they replaced it with mud, whoever did this.
My
Don't know if that
God.
was there.
We've been vandalized. Oh my God. It took us so long to build Deep Space Nine too, and now look at it. It's gone.
That's all ruined.
Only the
That's a
support
nightmare.
struts remain.
Honestly, though, it wasn't actually that great, was it? Deep Space Nine. It was.
Sjin, it was beautiful. Oh my God.
What's
What's
that?
all this shit over here? Don't end up like your friend. Stay out of Beaverdale, or Guy gets it. Oh my God,
Whoa.
Sjin. We've been attacked by the Beaver Mafia. It's gotta
Say it
be
ain't
them.
so, Sips.
What's in this chest? Oh my God.
Raw beef.
There's one piece of raw beef in this chest, and
Don't end up like your friend.
Oh my God, they killed Aloysius, Sjin.
Those
I think
bastards.
I think the only thing worse than what's just happened is if we would have woken up in our beds, heating each other with body heat, of course, only to find Aloysius's head. In a garbage bag at the end of our bed. I mean, thank Christ that didn't happen, but God, this isn't too far off being
Well,
as bad.
hold on. We don't know he's dead yet. We don't know any of them dead yet. Let's go and check the barn. He might just be
I
there. It
think
might be a
it's.
prank.
Okay, let's go check. Oh my God, it's very
Wow,
hard
that
to
took a long
navigate
way.
now that everything's busted. Well, at
Yeah.
least this gravel path hasn't been busted at all. That's at least that's
Yeah,
something.
that's a plus.
Oh my God. What the hell happened to your deck chair, Sjin? Hey? Not gonna get any sun on this now, are you?
it's not exactly the weather for it anyway, but oh damn it.
No.
I love
Jesus.
that recliner. God damn it. And the barn,
Okay, so
it
there's oh my God. Do you think that the Beaver Mafia like gnawed down Deep Space Nine? Because it's kind of funny that the stone struts are still there, but all the wood is like gone. That's like the ultimate diss, actually.
Oh my god! Yeah, I didn't think about it like that. And yeah,
look,
they took
cut
out
down
the,
all these trees too.
Oh yeah,
true Minecrafters, because they've left all these leaves here, like a bunch of.
I'm looking at the edges, and I can see the teeth marks. So yeah, must be.
So, I mean, obviously they didn't eat all this dirt in front of the barn. I guess yeah. I guess some TNT must have been used.
That would be that would stick with the pattern that we've been seeing over there. If those gaps in the boardwalk were made with TNT, yeah, that makes sense. Yeah.
This is like CSI, CSI Mootopia. Oh my
yeah.
god.
Yeah. Stop. Enhance.
I'm gonna be I don't know. What's that guy from Law and Order?
Oh,
you know,
the tool shed.
Smithy. Yeah. Oh my god. Yeah. The
Did
tool
we
shed
have anything in the boxes in here? All our stuff in Deep Space Nine. We had redstone, gold. Oh shit, Sjin.
Well, I mean, at least Egon's doghouse. And Egon, what the fuck were you doing when all this happened? Like.
You're
just
staying out of the rain.
Sitting here watching? Good grief.
No, Jack. Some guard dog.
It's like pandemonium out here, and Egon's just like, he was probably just like laying on his back, like having a sleep, maybe letting Al Capone like give him a belly rub or something. Guys,
yeah, no doubt. Little scam.
Jesus.
They left the wheat, thankfully, look. So you can have some bread.
Oh. Thank God. I didn't bring a hoe with me. I think all of our hoes got toasted in Deep Space Nine. Or did we take the hoes down to Camelot? Christ almighty.
I thought I had it. Oh, we might have done, actually, yeah. I thought I had it. Yeah, because I put some in the chest. That's right, yeah. I brought some hoes down. What are we going to do now?
So the Beaver Mafia were mad that we were chopping down all the trees in Beaverdale. To build all of our cool stuff. Obviously, have taken drastic actions against us. And kidnapped Guy. God, who knows what the hell they're doing to Guy right now? They probably got him like on a chair. They're making him listen to like trendy 70s music while one of them dances around. Yeah, shaving him and like cutting his ear off, and then dousing him in gasoline, just like in that movie. Remember with Blanche from the Golden Girls, she was in it.
Yeah, I think Miss Daisy.
That's the one. Yeah, where she played the chauffeur, and Daisy was played by I think it was Chris Rock. Chris Rock.
No, it was that guy from Kill Bill. Michael Madsen.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I remember now. Oh, that was a sweet movie. I like the part when they drove the car underneath the bridge and they lost the roof. And then Blanche from the Golden Girls like put her head up and was yelling at people, like pretending to be a siren because they lost the siren on their car. She was just going like, wee, wee. And like all the cars were moving out of the way. She was like loud enough to act as a siren. So that was pretty good.
I don't remember that scene, actually. It's been a while since I saw Driving Miss Daisy.
Yeah, it's a pretty old movie. Sjin, I don't know what the hell we're going to do now. God, what a scene. It's pouring rain. Guy is missing. All of our cool stuff has been toasted. But at least we put lava behind the sea in Camelot. Oh, God.
It's almost enough to make you want to quit, isn't it? It's just...
Yeah. Do you want to just make, like, a really big tower out of dirt and then just both jump off it at the same time? Because...
Wait.
I don't know.
No, Sip,
I'm feeling
snap out of
depressed.
It. Guy's depending on us right now. We've got to. We can't take our lives till we've saved Guy at least, or given it our best shot. Let's get prepared. Let's get tooled up. Let's get it on and make a mission out of this. You with me, Sips?
Oh. Hell yeah, I am. I was tempted to just build a big nerd pole and then jump off it and end it, but no, you're right. We gotta tool up. We gotta get our Mac-10s loaded up, and we gotta bring the pain to these suckers. That's right.
Let's get some.
Oh, you know what we should do, Sjin? As a gigantic fuck you to the Beaver Mafia, because they seem to love Beaverdale so much. Oh, there's a creeper over careful. Here, by the way. We should build a really big fort here. We should build a really big fort in this area. We'll like excavate it all out, like flatten it, build walls, and we can get like some iron golems in there to patrol. We could build like a shed for like wolves and stuff. And we can call it Fort. What the hell can we call it?
Beaver End.
Fort Beaver End. Oh, that's a great idea. And then we can extend the monorail underground to it, so that we don't have to like get attacked every time we go on the monorail. That would be sweet.
This is starting to sound actually really good, although remember we have lost all our stuff apart from the stuff we took down. We should take inventory. We should get down to Camelot and get prepared, and hopefully the night will have passed and we'll be able to work on this fort daytime.
Oh yeah, once the fort's done, we need to go on some scouting missions and we need to map out Beaverdale. We need to try to find the Beaver Mafia's headquarters. God, I wonder if it's like a pizza restaurant. It's like in the middle of Beaverdale.
Careful,
oh my God, look out behind you, Sjin. There's one of those skinny guys.
Oh
no, he's in front of you now. Oh, where the hell is he? Ooh. Oh my God, he's attacking me.
No, you hit me. Stop playing that sword around. Oh my God. Let's just get out of it. They're harmless if you don't look at them, so let him kind of worry about his dirt that's malfunctioned. He doesn't know
we work for Sipsco, but oh God, I hope he doesn't come down here anyway and demand a refund, because that's some high quality dirt we've been selling to those bastards. Like, what the hell? Oh my God, he's following me. Why is he making elephant sounds?
Oh my God. What did you do? Did you look at him?
No, I think when he heard me say high quality dirt, he was like, no, it wasn't, you son of a bitch. And that's why he started following me.
We haven't got Guy on the phones anymore to kind of chill him out and calm down all
Camelot's
these rabid
never
going to
be the same again.
We need to get Guy back. It's just not the same without him.
Oh, Guy.
What have we got here then? Plenty of cobblestone.
What have we become, Guy? Maybe we should write like a poem for Guy. Some sort of poem or maybe a song. You know, like...
Ode to Guy.
You know, like
goodbye,
Guy. Simpsons episode where Timmy fell down the well and all the celebrities got together and they made that song for him? We should get a whole bunch of celebrities together and make a song for Guy. I'm just going to put the water back in the jacuzzi, because I was going to use the jacuzzi water to extinguish you for, but...
Oh, yeah, good idea, yeah. Now we've got a jacuzzi back. Yeah, well, we've got stuff. If we check these chests, we're not completely... It's not the end of the world yet. We've got coal, we got stone. We're going to rebuild, and we're going to make sure we use nothing but stone and iron and hard things that beavers cannot eat. Got some TNT.
Yeah.
Bring the pain.
Yeah, that's right. Fort Beaver End needs to be made entirely of anything but wood, basically. They're sneaky bastards. They're just gonna turn up. I mean, we're gonna have to make iron fences and stuff, which means that we're probably gonna have to go back into the Pit of Doom, try to find some more iron and stuff. It can't be wood whatsoever. But I think out of spite, any tree that we see in Beaverdale, we should cut it down. Because we're going to need
stomp
like
sticks
and stuff. Yeah.
We'll unzip, our territory, and then chop it down.
Just like a bunch of dogs. We'll show those beavers. We mean business. And by business, we mean hissing all over their trees. Oh
Yeah. Oh,
yeah.
they will not see that coming. They will be so
No.
mad. We'll get Egon to do
They're
it as
gonna be.
well.
We'll get Egon to poop under the trees too. We'll just feed him a lot of raw beef before we set out, and he'll just have a bad stomach, and that'll be it. He'll just be pooping all over the place.
Well, I think that's about a good place to wrap it up. We got our mission, got our goal, and we know what we're gonna do next.
God.
We're gonna bring the pain, bring the noise, bring the thunder to the
I
beavers.
don't think I've ever been so mad in my whole life, Shin. Like I'm
I
actually,
know.
if there was a glass of water right next to me right now, I'm so mad that the water would just boil like on its own. Like I'm radiating like nuclear rage right now.
Are you Superfly TNT?
Yeah. Oh God. I'm a bit
Okay.
depressed. Just thinking about
Well,
Guy.
hold on tight, because next episode we can some revenge. We'll put this fort up and
Yeah.
plan our attack.
Yeah. Okay.
Right. So, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you've enjoyed this episode, and I hope you're as mad as we are.
We're
Beavers.
pissed.
Super pissed.
We're so
So,
pissed.
until next time.
Peace out, bros.
Bye.
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 Bye.